Hey guys, this is Hamza, and today we're gonna talk about why you guys need to start exercising. So here are five reasons you guys need to start exercising to get ahead in your professional life. Number one, relieving stress. Exercising is the best way to relieve stress outside your workplace. I personally exercise for 4 hours a week and have found that it reduces my stress levels drastically. This helps me stay focused in the workplace. Reason number two, energy. Let's talk about energy for a second. We all know that while working out, there's a chemical effect that takes place in our body, and that helps us maintain a high level of energy. So if you're looking for a way to be more productive at work, just hit the gym for a couple hours a week, and you'll immediately notice that your energy levels are higher. Reason number three, you sleep better. I personally can put myself to sleep in just a couple of minutes. And this is because once I go to bed, my body is tired from working out and it needs to rest. Working out helps me maintain a deep sleep, which means that when I wake up, I'm energized. Reason number four, you smile more. Smile more? Yes, smile more. When you work out, you feel good about yourself. Your body releases endorphins. These endorphins have a positive effect and help you stay positive throughout the day. So yes, you end up smiling more. Reason number five. Guys, this is actually the most important reason and I've kept the best for last. Reason number five is valuation of your life. Just like when you look at a company, you wanna make sure it's happy and healthy, you have to understand that the valuation of your life and your professional career also must look happy and healthy. Longevity is key. And you guys need to make sure that you're productive in the long run. Remember, it was the turtle who won the race. That's it for me, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next video.